Oh, we should probably change the scores too.
Yeah. Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
You'll schedule it.
Unless we're like predictive on the set right now. If friendlies or anything go off though, that might just be the case. But this is Sketch of Mewtwo, and I was watching Sketch of Mewtwo.
Yeah, Sketch of Mewtwo is super good.
We'll see what happens though, as they take it to F3 game one. Yeah. Definitely a good choice for Sketch, because you don't want Cloud to have all the platforms.
Yeah, all the platform controls.
DJP
yeah.
versus Harry. Just
find
a setup.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah. Okay.
Slow neutral for both of them. Oh my god, Sketch. He knows the way that Chocolate wants to escape his combos, and he's punching them with down throw. Oh my goodness.
Definitely keeping the pressure on him. That's exactly what you gotta do with Mewtwo. You can't let Cloud breathe. You gotta be up in his face, forward air him all the time, do whatever you have to take so that you don't get up there a million times.
It's very difficult for Chocolate to get something that to like land an aerial that's not very like easy to see, very predictable. Like, Chocolate is not like a crazy guy like Mary or something. You like know what he's doing.
Yeah, Mr. Chocolate, perhaps almost to a fault, is very by the books. You know for a fact when he's gonna go for up air, when he's gonna go for back airs and F tilts. He plays it safe, but that's exactly how he should play Cloud. So.
Right. So it makes sense. But
oh my goodness!
What an early kill!
I mean, Mewtwo's Shadow Ball is really strong.
It's very strong.
But I didn't expect it to kill Limit Cloud like that.
The way that Sketch just like maneuvered in the air, not keeping it up here, is crazy.
No!
Oh, and he's dead. No, he's not dead.
He's not dead. Cloud's recovery is not that bad.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god.
This crazy
Mr. Chocolate
streak
is
right
eating
now.
The percent right now.
Wow, that's a good downer for Mr. Chocolate to grab the ledge right after.
This is a good matchup for Cloud.
This is
a really good
matchup
for
Cloud.
It's very good. It's maybe one of Mewtwo's worst matchups. Oh my goodness, really good.
Nobody really plays Mewtwo, I guess.
Not anymore.
You would think it's really hard for Mewtwo to get down, but he's got a very strong air dodge.
And teleport.
What the? He's got a very strong air dodge, yeah. And the way that Sketch knows how to use his side B, it makes it very unpredictable.
Yeah, Mewtwo's recovery.
Really unsafe. Ooh, Mr. Chocolate.
Oh, that's
a great
hit!
That was so strong.
You don't need the footstool down B for this one. That's just.
Oh, yeah, I was expecting that.
Yeah,
because
yeah, Chocolate was. No! I think he got so fancy at that. He just threw down forward smash through the limit side beat, just on his shield.
Yeah, Mr. Chocolate definitely not being able to gather really any sort of momentum at all.
Right.
So
yeah.
Let's see how he adjusts to this in game 2. We're probably definitely going to see Lila, unless, of course, Sketch bans it. In which case, I wouldn't be surprised at all to see Battlefield or Dreamland. Any way they can get those extra platforms.
Yeah, and I don't think Mr. Chocolate plays any other characters.
Yeah, not any characters as good as Spider.
Right.
I know he says he likes to have like a pocket fox around, but it's still very much a pocket fox.
Right, I've never seen it before, and maybe
that's
it's better
how
that
know.
Way.
That's how you know. Anyway, it looks like a similar start already with these down tilt forwarders and nairs coming out from Mewtwo.
Right, these down tilts control so much space from Mewtwo that it almost looks like he's a better swordsman than Cloud.
Honestly, that back air, if it were disjointed, Mewtwo would be the best swordsman in the game.
It's not disjointed, that's actually sad.
I mean, if it were disjointed, it would honestly just be Cloud. Cloud 2.
That's true, yeah. It would be better if it was more vertical. Oh my god. He's the one keeping Mr. Chocolate stuck on his platforms right now.
Yeah, it looks like Mr. Chocolate's
look at those arrows. He knows how to get around that juggling. He knows so well. Oh my god. And now Cloud is the one getting juggled, even though he's limited.
Ooh, nice flank. Yeah, it's interesting to think that Sketch, even though he's playing still a fairly bad matchup, is really confident in how he's playing. He's getting all these combos
so well. You can only imagine how many Clouds Sketch has played in his life. It's a lot.
No doubt.
I played friendlies with him once, and he was just on a setup with like 3 clouds. It was just him.
That's NYU though. We have like 50 cloud mates here.
That's the way it should be.
I'd rather not actually.
I mean, like, see, like, because NYU, like, there's like really weird bad characters, and there's like no like top tiers. But now we have a bunch of clouds. Maybe we should go back to the good old pure times. But Mr. Chocolate getting a lot of damage on this juggle right now. Oh, the read from Sketch! Oh, he could end his life right now.
Oh, the limit cross slash just misses, but he doesn't get the punish.
Yeah, does not get the punish.
Maybe he should have just gone for a guaranteed down tilt or something.
I think he was a little scared because it's very, very difficult to punish on this side B. But he's definitely playing a lot better. He's so learned now.
Mr. Chocolate showing extreme patience, but a little slow on the draw there, and he's gonna die for it.
Unfortunate that he had the read and just didn't get the punish.
Maybe if he had gone for like a down smash or something.
Right, yeah, down smash definitely would have been better. A better option. But well, is Mr. Chocolate, I think Mr. Chocolate, now that he's behind, is playing a lot more, like, he's throwing up more hitboxes, he's waiting for options less. You know, usually I see him, like, he waits for air dodges, like, a lot, that kind of person.
Yeah, no, he's definitely the type to go for air dodges, you know, I like this pressure that Mr. Chocolate's applying, though. He's not letting Mewtwo breathe too well, but Mewtwo is just firing right back. Sketch's Mewtwo is looking really oppressive.
Ooh, yeah. Okay, Mr. Chocolate is playing a lot more proactive now that he's down. But it's working out really well for him. You know, these uppers on these platforms are how you would expect Smash to be playing.
Strong back air from Cloud. You're going to take the stock easily over me at 140. Yeah.
And he doesn't have his jump. Oh my goodness.
Oh, is this the combo string that Mr. Chocolate needed?
So difficult for him to punish me to his air dodge. It's actually not that hard.
But it looks like Sketch is not phased at all. You got 28% on him, but that's nothing. Even for Mewtwo, you're not going to be dying that early unless maybe
finishing touch
or something. Yeah. Don't quote me on that one, though. Alright, Mr. Chocolate's got to be really scared right now. A Nair. He's going for the fancy stuff. I see you, Sketch.
Yeah, let's hope he doesn't pay for it. Oh my goodness, Mr. Chocolate playing...
No! You've got to be kidding me.
Max range disable. That was so far. I've never seen it.
That was the distance. That was the whole 9 yards.
That was crazy.
Well, I guess Sketch made us eat our words.
You have a very convincing win over a really terrible matchup.
Good stuff to Sketch moving ahead in winner's bracket, and Mr. Chocolate and the losers.
Oh,